Every year, York Region carries out road preservation and resurfacing projects to ensure more than 4,300 lane kilometers of regional roads are in a state of good repair. Asphalt road surfaces degrade over time due to exposure to the sun, air, water, and traffic. If left unattended, the surface will deteriorate and require expensive rehabilitation or full reconstruction. To prevent this, York Region uses microsurfacing, a common road preservation treatment that can extend the life of a road up to 8 years. Every $1 spent on microsurfacing reduces future road rehabilitation or reconstruction costs by 5 to 10 times. Microsurfacing also has a faster completion time and lower environmental impact than extensive treatments. Microsurfacing involves sealing the surface of the road with a mixture of small stones and liquid asphalt cement. The treatment is applied in a thin layer directly over the existing road surface, filling in grooves or indentations on the road. The new layer creates a waterproof surface and improves skid resistance for safety. The road surface can feel rougher and sound noisier after the treatment. Over time, the stones will knead together and the surface will become quieter. Loose stones on the road are swept up following the treatment. During any York Region road maintenance and resurfacing project, access to residences and businesses will be maintained as much as possible. Flag holders will assist with the movement of traffic and ensure that construction areas remain safe. Typically, active microsurfacing work occurs on no more than a 500-meter road section at a time. Travelers can use the newly treated road within an hour of the microsurfacing being applied. For more information on road construction and maintenance projects, visit york.ca/roads.